course, that is going to leave him in last place. Let's see if he can recover as the race progresses. At the windward mark for the first time, it's two of Britain's top crew in the battle. Charles Stand is a new boat, and Dean Dalton Hudley is boat number six. The number one requirement in the four teams is to stay upright, because it takes a good minute to get your boat back into the racing trim. In that time, the leaders can go away a good half mile or so. So, whoever the 14th are, will eventually have it. Tactics by the Americans. He's now lying in third position, which has the final piece to go. At the finish line, Charles Stanley and Aidan Mitchell were in first place, a well-deserved win. Jeremy Putney came to grief on the final beat and went way down the order. That led it to Hugh Johnson, Justin Eflin. They got right up into that second place, a splendid recovery from that disastrous start. While not beating any whip, they were third.
Went over by any chance, were we? Didn't know.